Find the LCM of 45 and 85. To find the LCM, for that we should frame it in this way. 45 comma 85. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 45 here. In this number, last digit 5, so take 5. When do we get 45 in 5 table? 5 nines 45. The other number 85, last digit 5, so this number is divisible by 5. First number 8, a number close to 8 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 8 minus 5, 3, 3 carried forward 35. When do we get 35 in 5 table? 5 sevens 35. Now here we have 9, 9 is 3, 3 is 9. The other number 17 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. The other number 17 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 17. 17 is a prime number, so 17 ones 17. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 3 into 3 into 17. When we multiply these numbers, we get 765 is our LCM.